My name's Rhianna Couzens. I'm a Yamaji girl from the Gascoyne region, and I've done an undergrad in anthropology and Indigenous history and ways of knowing. I'm currently doing the Masters of Heritage in the Indigenous stream. I was approached by some of the staff at the School of Indigenous Studies about this new course, and I took interest to it because I have had nothing to do with Indigenous cultural management or heritage before, so I thought it would be quite good for my personal and career development. I'm hoping that after this course I can go back to my country up north and apply this work, possibly looking into protection of the Indigenous cultural heritage up that way.